11. Some students are shaken up tonight after a tree falls on a school bus as storms rolled into Macon this afternoon. It happened around 4:30 near the intersection of Lakeshore Drive and Masseyville Road. 21 students from Appling Middle School were on the bus at the time. The Bibb County School District says that's when the bus was hit by a tree, breaking a window. EMS, Bibb County deputies, campus police, and Georgia Power all responded to the scene. No one was injured. And